Hi friends, this is Nitin Ozarkar from India. The above pomegranate orchid video that I have uploaded, in that pomegranate orchid in India, we are using this organic slurry. This organic slurry is prepared by using cow dung, buttermilk, cow urine. In it we are using all organic matter for decomposition. We have added some bacteria, friendly bacteria also. These are the filter drums. This slurry get filtered in that drum. After filtration, that slurry comes through this pipe in this tank, and from this tank we lift that liquid filtered slurry by that motor, and that 1 HP motor push that liquid slurry inside our fertigation room. This organic slurry we are using in this very arid area. This farm in Barmer is in very arid area. Here soil organic carbon is also very less. To improve that organic carbon, we are preparing this organic slurry. I will show you how this slurry is injected. Test slurry which filtered in that tank is pulled by this motor. This motor push this slurry. This motor push this slurry by this pipe inside our filter room. This is our filter room. The slurry which comes from that tank comes through this white pipe and is directly injected in the main lines which goes into our plot. Here also we are using some automated machines, ECPH balancing solution, acid solution and fertilizer solutions. This Venturi based automated system manages the EC and pH, and then that balanced ECPH solution of water with liquid fertilizers and organic slurry is pushed in this filter. This is a diaphragm filter. In this filter, if there are some residue particle in that liquid slurry, is filtered out, is washed out, and that liquid slurry is injected in our pipeline which goes to that plot, pomegranate plot. This system we have installed because here in very arid area of Barmer in India, that is the pomegranate orchard we have. The video which I have uploaded, that plot we give this organic slurry. This organic slurry improves organic carbon in our soil. Moreover, all the beneficial microbes, humus, is created in soil. Soil becomes very rich, and even though if we are having some salt problems, pH problem is balanced by this liquid slurry. This is what we have innovated in our farm. Thank you very much.